there! Welcome to my undersea world! I love it down here. There's so much to do! Type in your name and click on the bubble so we can get going! There's so much to do! Let's get swimming! This is the magical pendant that my grandfather, King Triton, gave to me. It can show you wonderful places and exciting things to do. Just move your cursor inside the pendant and you'll see what I mean. Mermaid memories. Aquabatics. Too cool.
Oh, great. You're here. Morgana has encased the trident in ice, and Melody needs our help to get it back. Use your arrow keys to move Melody in the water and on the ice around Morgana's fortress. Picking up power crystals will melt the ice around the trident. Okay, let's go. We're counting on you. Great! The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. Good work. That's another one. Look, the trident is free. Let's get it.
Got it.
Way to go.
Hooray.
That's great. We did it. Now let's try the next level. Let's pick up Morgana's magical potion to turn Melody into a mermaid. Morgana only has a couple bottles, so we better not waste them. Great. The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. Okay, get going before the magical potion wears off. Got one. Good work. That's another one. Got one. We did it. Now grab the trident.
Got it.
Way to go.
Hooray.
Great. We made it. I think we're ready for the next level. Oh, no. I was afraid Morgana would show up sooner or later. Once we get the trident, we'll have to zap her. If Morgana or her gang get too close, pick up snowballs and throw them by hitting the space bar. Great! The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. Good work! That's another one! Look, the trident is free. Let's get it.
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana. Just hit the space bar. But keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
We did it!
Fantastic! I knew we could do it! Let's go again! Great! The ice is melting around the trident! But keep gathering those crystals! Got one! Good work! That's another one! We did it! Now grab the trident!
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana! Just hit the space bar! Keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
We did it!
Good job, kid.
Yay!
That's great. We did it. Now let's try the next level. Great. The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. Got one. That's another one! Got one! Good work. Look, the trident is free. Let's get it.
Got it.
Way to go.
Hooray.
Great. Now you
can leave.
Great! We made it! I think we're ready for the next level. Wait! The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! We did it! Now grab the trident.
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana. Just hit the space bar. Keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
Kind of chilly here, don't you think?
Oh, watch the trident meter. We can't zap again until the trident is fully charged.
Sweet! Did
it! Kid.
Fantastic! I knew we could do it! Let's go again! Great! The ice is melting around the trident! We'll keep gathering those crystals! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! Look, the trident is free. Let's get it.
Got it.
Way to go.
Hooray.
Great.
We did it.
Good job, kid.
Yay.
That's great. We did it. Now let's try the next level. Great. The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. That's another one. That's another one! Got one! Good work! We did it! Now grab the trident!
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the
trident!
Yay!
Great! We made it! I think we're ready for the next level. Great! The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. That's another one! One. Good work. Look, the trident is free. Let's get it.
Got it.
Way to go.
Hooray.
Great. Now use the trident to zap Morgana. Just hit the switch.
We did it.
Good job, kid.
Yay.
Fantastic. I knew we could do it. Let's go again. Great! The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. That's another one. Got one. Good work. That's another one. Now grab the trident.
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! now use the trident to zap Morgana. Just hit the space bar.
We did it!
Great job, kid.
Yay!
That's great. We did it. Now let's try the next level. Wait, the ice is melting around the trident. But keep gathering those crystals. Got one. Good work. That's another one. Got one. Look, the trident is free. Let's get it. Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great. Now use the trident to zap Morgana. Just hit the space bar. But keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
We did it!
Great job, kid.
Yay!
Great. We made it. I think we're ready for the next level. Great. The ice is melting around the trident. But keep gathering those crystals. Good work. That's another one. Got one. Good work. That's another one. Got one. We did it! Now grab the trident.
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana. Just hit the space bar. But keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
We did it!
Great job, kid.
Fantastic! I knew we could do it! Let's go again! Wait! The ice is melting around the trident! But keep gathering those crystals! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! Look! The trident is free! Let's get it!
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana! Just hit the space bar. But keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
We did it!
Great job, kid.
Yay!
That's great. We did it. Now let's try the next level. Great. The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. That's another one. Got one. Good work. That's another one. Got one. Good work. We did it. Now grab the trident.
Got it.
Way to go.
Hooray.
Great. Now use the trident to zap Morgana. Just hit the space bar. Keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait.
We did it!
Great job, kid.
Yay!
Great. We made it. I think we're ready for the next level. Great. The ice is melting around the trident. But keep gathering those crystals. That's another one. Got one. Good work. That's another one. The trident is free!
Let's get it! Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to...
Sweet!
Great job, kid!
Yay!
Fantastic! I knew we could do it! Let's go again! Wait! The ice is melting around the trident! Keep gathering those crystals! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! We did it! Now grab the trident!
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana!
Sweet! Get it!
Great job, kid!
Yay!
That's great! We did it! Now let's try the next level. Great! The ice is melting around the trident. But keep gathering those crystals. That's another one! Got one! Wait until Melody is human again before going up the stairs. Good work! That's another one! Got one! Look! The trident is free! Let's get it!
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana! Just hit the space bar. But keep an eye on the trident meter.
Sweet! Get it!
Great job, kid!
Yay!
Great! We made it! I think we're ready for the next level. Great! The ice is melting around the trident. But keep gathering those crystals. Good work. That's another one. Got one. Good work. We did it! Now grab the trident.
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the...
Sweet!
Yay!
Fantastic! I knew we could do it! Let's go again! Great! The ice is melting around the trident! We'll keep gathering those crystals! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! Look! The trident is free! Let's get it! Now use the trident to zap Morgana! Just hit the space bar. But keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
Sweet! Did it!
Great job, kid!
Yay!
That's great! We did it! Now let's try the next level. Wait! The ice is melting around the trident! Keep gathering those crystals! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! We did it! Now grab the trident! Melody's ready to try again. Are you? Great! The ice is melting around the trident! Keep gathering those crystals! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! We've got another chance! Let's go! Great! The ice is melting around the trident! Keep gathering those crystals! Got one!
Oh no!
We can do it. Let's try again. Great! The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those
crystals.
Melody's ready to try again. Are you? Great! The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. That's another one. Got one. We've got another chance. Let's go. Great. The ice is melting around the trident. Keep gathering those crystals. Good work. That's another one. Got one. Good work. That's another one. Look, the trident is free. Let's get it. We can do it. Let's try again. Great, the ice is melting around the trident. But keep gathering those crystals. Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! Got one! Good work! That's another one! We did it! Now grab the trident!
Got it!
Way to go!
Hooray!
Great! Now use the trident to zap Morgana! Just hit the space bar. But keep an eye on the trident meter. We have to wait until the trident is fully powered before using it.
We did it!
Fantastic! I knew we could do it! Which level would you like to play?
Back to the magical pendant.
You're welcome anytime. Goodbye.
Gee, we're having so much fun. Where do you want to go next? Mermaid Memories. This is my jewelry box, where I keep my most precious treasures. Pictures of what I've seen and found under the sea. Oh, and on the land, too. You can use it to create your very own picture album. Open a drawer to see what you can find. Backgrounds. So many backgrounds to choose from. Print. Characters. Who's going to be in your picture album? This lets you delete and flip your art, or even make it bigger. Try it and see. Treasures from the land and sea. Each jewel in this beautiful necklace is a page in your picture book. Click on another jewel to go to a different page. Characters! Ooh, I can't wait to see what colors you'll use. Crops. sounds. Sounds can add a lot to your picture.
Oh, no!
What fun patterns and textures. Sounds are off.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, no.
Hooray! Ouch!
Try attaching that sound to some art.
Whoa!
Sheesh.
Page one. Page two. Colors, patterns and textures, props, characters, print. Start by looking through the drawers. When you find something you like, just place it on the work page. Characters! Page one. Sounds are off. Click here to turn your sounds on or off. When the shell is turned over, start by looking through the drawers. When you find something you like, just place it on the work page. Clear the page. Page three. Page one. Page two. Page one. Back to the magical pendant. Hurry back. I can't wait to see what you'll make next time. What fun! I can't wait to see where we'll go next. Melodies, melodies. Hey, Mom! Look who's here!
Oh, hello. We were just about to sing a few of our favorite songs. Do you want to join us?
Oh, yes. Please do.
Here's where we keep the songs we can sing. These buttons let you play the song or record yourself singing along.
I think we're ready. Let's get singing! The So Devil Singers!
Down to the sea. Record. Here we go. Click again if you're ready to start recording. Stop. Save your song. Play.
Down to the sea we go, down to the world below. A journey to Mars, a princess to be, under the sun and under the sea.
This is your world, my darling. One world, the land and sea. My hope for you for always is that your heart will
was fun. Let's sing some more.
Choose your mermaid. Choose your mermaid.
Play. Record.
Click play to listen to this song, or click record to sing along.
Ariel sings. Play.
Okay, get a grip. Get the hang of this flipper. It's like slipping 2 feet into one big huge slipper. This way is left. But which way is right? Well, now I'll be circling in circles all night. Oh, so this is forward, no problem. I can't believe I can do this and more. To swim in the sea like I walk on the shore. Out of my shell, not closed up like a clam. Can't see. This is me. Here I am. For a moment, I can shine. Got a grin.
For a moment, just a moment, I belong.
Wow, that was great!
Save your song.
For a moment, choose your mermaid. Melody sings!
If you'd like to hear this song, just click the play button. Otherwise, click record and sing along. Stop!
Click play to listen to this song, or click record to sing along.
Play! Down to the sea. Ariel sings. If you'd like to hear this song, just click the play button. Otherwise, click record and sing along.
The Soul Singers! Choose your mermaid.
Record. Play. Save your song.
Back to the magical pendant.
Come back soon. We'll be waiting.
Oh, good. Let's play somewhere new. Aquabatics.
There you are. All right. know, we're putting on a show here.
You've got a lot to do before the big performance.
Yeah, like practice. You gotta choreograph the whole thing. See those footlights down there? First click here to choose a movement pattern, then click here to add a dancer. This footlight lets you choose the moves the dancer makes, and this footlight lets you select the music to dance to.
When you're ready to try out your dance, click here. That tells you which act you're working on.
And when you're ready for opening night, just click here. But don't sweat it, kid. With a little practice, you'll be staging dance spectaculars all Atlantica's begging to see. Okay, so why don't you start by choosing a pattern? Break a fin, kid. To work on a pattern, it's gotta be highlighted. Then you can change dancers or add moves. To make the dancer move in the opposite direction, click here. If you want to delete a pattern, drop it on that purple fish there. Great! Now, place the dancer on the flashing point where you want the dancer to start. Or, drop the dancer on the purple fish to get rid of it. Remember, click on this arrow to change the direction the dancer moves. Our dancers are great swimmers, but to liven it up a bit, you can have the dancers do special acrobatic moves. Cartwheel. Nice move! Ooh, place the move on any of the flashing points. To get rid of a move, drop it on the purple fish. Great! Now the dancer will do the same move until he gets to the next move. Music. Somersault. Barrel roll. Spin. Move your cursor over the notes to hear an enchanting selection of music. Now, if you want to hear the music with the dance, click on the Start Rehearsal button. Stop rehearsal. Stop rehearsal. Music. Somersault. Moves. Swimming. Barrel roll. Somersault. Moves. Barrel roll. Cartwheel. Somersault. Somersault. Patterns. Patterns. dancers. Close. No music. Stop rehearsal. Stop rehearsal. Somersault. Barrel roll. Act one, looking fun. Stop rehearsal. This is where you put the whole show together. Take the acts from the left side of the playbill and put them into the slots on the right. When you're ready to start the show, click here. Or click here to keep rehearsing. Ever get the feeling you're being followed? Anytime you want to delete an act, just drop it on that familiar fish over there. Start the show! Oh, I'm so excited I'm getting penguin bumps!
Oh, I think I'm gonna faint.
Not bad, kid.
Oh, I loved it.
Back to rehearsal. Start rehearsal. Roll. Somersault. Music. Dancers. Close. Rehearsal. Stop rehearsal. clothes.
Back to the magical pendant.
Oh, it was finally coming together.
Well, maybe we need more practice. See you soon.
Gee, we're having so much fun. Where do you want to go next? Melody's Daring Dive. Melody's Daring Dive.
Woman, I'm so glad you're here. I gotta get Melody back to the castle quick, before her mother finds out she's gone. But Melody won't go until she gathers a few more gems from under the sea.
Oh, Sebastian, you worry too much. Besides, I need more gems to make my jewelry. Just one more dive, okay?
I can't stop her. So you better tag along to keep her out of trouble. Here, take this air meter with you. It shows how much air Melody has left. Help Melody collect air bubbles under the water and watch this meter rise. If she runs out of air, she gotta get to the surface and get more air bubbles before diving again. If you think you want to try a different dive, just click on this bottle. Now, click on Melody to start the dive. Good luck, child.
Let's go!
To make a ring, help Melody find 4 fine gems.
Oh!
You only need 3 more gems. Great! Only 2 more gems to go. You only need 1 more gem. Hurry! That's it! You found them all! Swim back up here, child.
Look at these beautiful gems. Now I can make a ring.
Melody needs to collect 6 sparkling gems to make earrings. You only need 5 more gems. You only need 3 more gems. Great! Only 2 more gems to go. You only need 1 more gem. Hurry! That's it! You found them all! Swim back up here, child.
These gems will make great earrings. Thanks!
To make a bracelet, Melody needs to get 8 enormous gems. Just 7 more gems to go. Hurry, you still need 6 more gems. You only need 5 more, 4 more gems, and you got it. You only need 3 more gems. Great, only 2 more gems to go. You only need... That's it, you found them all. Swim back up here, child.
We did it! These gems will look beautiful in a bracelet.
Help Melody find 10 beautiful gems to make a necklace. Now, child, collect 9 more gems. Hurry. 8 more gems to go. Just 7 more gems to go. Hurry, you still need 6 more gems. You only need 5 more gems. 4 more. You only need 3 more gems. Great! Only 2 more gems to go. You only need 1 more gem. Hurry! That's it! You found them all! Swim back up here, child.
Hooray! These sparkling gems are perfect for a necklace.
Melody needs to find 12 twinkling gems to make a tiara. Hurry! 10 more gems to find. Now, child, collect 9 more gems. Hurry. 8 more gems to go. Just 7 more gems to go. Hurry. 4 more gems and you got it. Great. Only 2 more gems to go. You only need 1 more gem. Hurry. That's it. You found them all. Swim back up here, child.
Thanks to you, I can make a tiara.
Hope Reef was relaxing. But maybe you'd like to dive somewhere else now. Back to the magical pendant. Back to the magical pendant. Hurry back before that girl swims away again.
Oh, Sebastian. What fun! I can't wait to see where we'll go next. Back to sign-in.